Yeah, the one problem with watching is you either can't see much or you get too close and you're going to interfere. Let's just pair up and move out and start fighting. Okay, Valani? Where'd you go? I lost you on my scanners. Can you see me on your scanner, Valani?
Yes, I can.
Here, why don't you get a little closer to me? And then we'll go off in a direction other than where everybody else is. Like over here. Towards the planet. That towards the planet looks good. So follow me.
Holy crap, my shields on this thing are 1177. It's not bad.
So I think that's
Uh-oh.
far enough away, Valani. So let's
This ain't good.
back up to 5 kilometers away from each other. Go weapons hot. Okay, you drop off my scanners at 4.5K though. There's that problem. Can you still see me, Valani?
No, you dropped off as well. I wanted to
Okay.
scoot closer.
We can scoot a little closer. Maybe we can. Common way to do this is that we boost past each other, and weapons go hot when we pass each other. I'm right. Oh. I didn't mean that to be the start, though.
My apologies, I was playing with flight assist.
Okay. Here, let's back up to, like, maybe just 2 clicks. Yeah, that's good. So face me. Deploy your hard points. You want weapons. Get a little further apart. And then, are your hard points deployed? Yeah. You ready? So the idea is we'll just boost past each other, and once we pass the midpoint, once we pass each other, that's when weapons are allowed to go hot. You ready?
Sounds good.
Go.
I don't think I'm cut out for PvP right now. Unfortunately, it's too difficult to manage everything with the controller.
Well, snap. There you go.
Ran out of ammo.
Yeah. Sorry, dude. I didn't talk to you first. You okay with dying, right?
Oh yeah.
Okay, good.
Okay, good. Oh, jeez.
Right. I'm gonna need to restock and repair. Yeah, this loadout has definitely got some issues. So, what were you carrying, Ice Fog?
2 fixed pulse lasers and a fragment cannon.
Hmm.
And as you can see, I can't hit with shit with fixed weapons.
Oh, that was fixed weapons?
Yep.
Yeah, fixed weapons are hard. And I was trying to do chaff, but I guess it didn't do much.
Nope.
I'm in an anaconda, I don't even bother with chaff.
Yeah, fixed weapons are definitely hard. So I had like 3 railguns, right? But I couldn't even power all 3 of them at the same time.
That's pointless.
Yeah, but lucky enough, I have heat problems. So one of my railguns got damaged and I have a spare railgun. Which kind of defeats the purpose.
A little bit.
I think I'll do 1 railgun instead next time.
Yeah, I didn't have enough DPS to take you, and you just eventually wore me down.
Yeah, I thought you were... Yeah, you had me face-to-face a couple of times. I don't know...
I switched to Gimbaled.
Forgot.
You could try beams.
No, this is Stark ship. I don't have my usual. I mean, you want to see what I can do with a ship that I engineer up. Let's talk FTL or Conda.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can do that, but that's not the point of the exercise right now, though.
Exactly.
We can do it after. But I'm talking about beam lasers on the Eagle.
Wait, can I not bring my Conda?
We're doing a very limited ship thing. Actually, we based it off of the Icarus Cup stuff.
Oh.
A little. Well, so it's limited to Viper, Cobra, Keelback, Eagle, Imperial Eagle, T6, Adder, Sidewinder, or Hauler.
Let me go get a different ship then.
If you're coming to Disky, you can pick up almost all of those in Disky.
I mean, I already have one. So, I mean, I'll just go grab it. I just gotta go back home.
I thought
we were just doing any combat ship, so I ran and got my Conda, which was like right next door, and then I started heading your way.
Okay, hang on. So Max says, so the next matchup is Andrew versus Volani, Infinite versus Ice, and Max versus Freiheit. And Max, I need to rearm and repair. Infinite left. And if Ragin gets here, Ragin can kill Ice. Or Ice kill Ragin. But if you're already on your way, I don't know what you're...
I'll just buy it there, because like, if I try to tow one of those small ships out here, it'd be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I would say, you can't get an Imperial Eagle here, but I think the rest of those you can. So what'd you think of that match, Volani?
It was going well, and I was pretty positive about it, but halfway through, I lost all targeting on you. I couldn't even see your targets.
So the secret evil part there that was actually a mostly silent running build. I had very small shields and a lot of armor, which was not immediately obvious. So the shields were pretty weak, and once you got those down, I just switched to silent running. Um, problem with this with that particular combination is I did overheat a bit. Because heat sinks don't have nearly the ammo they used to.
Well, it definitely worked out to your advantage. It was quite hard to locate you.
Yeah, I don't know why they got rid of our heat sink ammo. That doesn't make any sense. And then they give us all the thermal weapons and engineering.
Yeah.
And then when your heat sink malfunctions, it comes back with no ammo.
Yeah, and then there's that, which is super fun.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I actually used all of my heat sink ammo or not, but currently my heat sinks are at 0% and 5%. They also seem to be the thing most immediately damaged by heat. That and your cargo hatch. My cargo hatch is dead.
Yep.
Don't care, but it's dead.
It's like, hey, we see that you're overheating. It'd be a shame if your heat sink malfunctioned.
Yeah, it's okay. My heat only went up to 350%. It's fine.
Holy shit.
Maybe it was only 325. I don't know. It's recorded. I can look back later.
Yeah, driving these paper-thin ships makes you appreciate your Conda and FDL.
Hi, Chug. You there, Chug? Guess not. Okay. What was that, Chug? You were pretty soft. I heard it sounded like you talked, but it was very soft.
All right, heading back.
Probably on my earpiece. That probably could be it. Anybody there?
We're here.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Now we can hear you. Hi, we're doing a little PvP combat thing.
Cool.
You'd be welcome to join if you were on PC.
If I was on PC, yeah. Kind of hard to join you from the Xbox side.
Yeah. If you want to chat about some other stuff later would be better.
That'd be fine. That'd be fun.
But it looks... I was going to say, since I'm busy docking right now to repair, it looks like your minor faction stuff's going pretty well right now.
Yeah, it does. Looks like we're taking care of business.
Yeah, I think... I think in a day or two, if you push crew, you could have that war pending.
Mm-hmm.
And then once you get the war showing up as pending, you can push yourself again and ignore crew. And then you can maybe even win the war without having to fight it.
How's that?
If you get your influence up high enough before the war actually starts, because the war will be in this pending state for, I think it's 2 days.
Okay, so if we push real hard on those 2 days and get high enough,
yeah, so you match them, and then if you push real hard for a couple days, you can actually bypass the war.
Awesome. That'd be good.
And then you don't get to be a murder hobo.
You can do the war if you want. In fact, once you get into a war, Dark Echo, I'm sure, would be happy to send some people to help with that.
Well, all them elite F-63s to kill.
So if we go to war with Ninja Can crew, that conflict zone will be up there for you guys too to go into, and you guys will be able to pick a side and fight in there?
Anybody can join that fight, yeah.
Oh, awesome. I didn't know it went from the PC. I didn't know if the conflict zone, since it's...
The background sim stuff is in common between all of them.
Yeah, they're connected.
They're not prejudiced about what system they're on?
Right. No, the background sims all...
Cool.
Yeah. We wouldn't be able to be in the same combat zones, but we'd be able to do all the same stuff.
Right. I must be doing something wrong, because I added a friend on the Discord on our server, but for the life of me, I can't figure out how to put him into one of the categories as a potential recruit.
Hey, Freyheit, you want to invite me to Wing so I can instance?
I thought I did.
Yeah, I disconnected.
Oh, okay. Hang on. I need to go AFK for a minute.
All right, so Villani and I are next.
One of you guys should join our wing so we can...
That's you, right, Frog?
Yeah. Somebody should join our wing so we can drop in on you.
Well, I'll let you guys get back to what you're doing.
All right.
Didn't mean to bother you. Hey, when you get a chance, let me know how I can get this guy on our list, because I can't figure it out. I don't know how to do it.
Hey, Chug, I can jump over into PMS with you if you want. We can figure it out.
I don't want to bother you, man. You said you were in the middle of doing something.
No, I'm not doing what they're doing. I'm way out in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, are you? Okay. Well, if you don't mind, I don't mind.
Yeah, I'll jump over there and help you. I'll meet you in the tech or the chat in PMS, okay?
Which one? Just the main chat, whatever, the lobby chat or whatever we got set up over there.
Okay.
What the fuck is it?
Villani.
Yeah, go ahead.
You and I are up next, right?
Yeah, I just gotta find out where Mad Max is located.
Okay, he's at the resource extraction site. You should see his wing beacon.
Yeah, I got him now.
Disconnected.
RIP. Had him.
Well, just follow me to the resource extraction site, and we can begin.
Easy enough.
There's Mad Max.
Okay, I'm back. Ragen, we are heading out to the third planet. Some ice rings there on the res site. And looks like I need to drop out of this wing, Ragen, so that I can get a wing anchor from Mad Max.
I'm using Viper Mark IV, right?
Yeah, either Viper's fine.
Where's Villani? Oh, Villani, can you drop a wing beacon?
Let me get out of jump. Wing beacon dropped.
Yeah, alright. Just waiting for you to jump in. Copy that, Mad Max. Just waiting on Villani.
Okay, there's Max.
Someone send me a megabyte.
Send who?
Infinite.
This wing is full.
I'll send him.
Okay, he'll drop out. Good. I didn't want to drop out because I still need to use the anchor to get there. You still there, Ragin?
Yep.
Okay. Looks like I've got room in this wing now. You should.
I'm outfitting your ship right now.
Okay.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. They don't have any shields here?
We have shield generators.
Yeah, there's the option of 3E, or you can also choose a 3E.
No, there's more.
I just bought 3A, I swear. Are you looking at buyback instead of your... or something.
It's the only option, I promise.
Whose wing beacon am I jumping to?
Should go in on Max's, I think.
Mad Max?
Yeah, Mad Max. He's already in the...
Oh, I see what I did. I accidentally clicked on buyback. I'm like, I don't want to do that. Fail.
I figured it was something like that, because... I mean, do we have absolutely every option? No. I'm pretty sure when you're talking like the size 2, 3, and 4 shields, we've got all, you know, the A and the bi waves. When you get into the bigger stuff, you might need to travel. Alright, I see a Max. I don't want to be winged. So Max, we're paired up now? Oh, and Infinite, are you rejoining the op?
Yeah, I found some more interesting bindings that doesn't require me to change fire groups to use stuff.
Ah, okay.
I'm gonna attempt to land on this asteroid.
So Max, we're pairing off.
Yep, that's the plan.
I am ready when you are, Max. And I can, Andrew, Ragen, are you guys on each other's friends list so you can anchor each other in?
Okay. No.
I can.
I don't think so.
Well,
we sure aren't.
Yeah, Ragen is not actually a Dark Echo. He's in another allied group.
I'm a Candy Crew guild person.
Yes.
But I'm part of Galcop.
Yes.
You guys are.
Yep. Aren't you the leader of Candy Crew?
Basically. I mean, we're supposed to share the duty and stuff, but it's pretty much just me doing all the work. Fine.
Sent you an invite.
Hang on.
Request. Power.
I only got a wing invite from Pryhate.
I sent you a friend request. Unless your name is not Raijin.
As long as you got all three I's in there.
Yeah, there's three I's. There's the I before the J, and then there's two I's after the J.
Oh, I missed the third I.
Yeah, there is another Raijin in this game, and I'm really upset with him because he has the correct spelling, but he never plays. And he has, like, probably a zillion friend requests and stuff from people he has no idea who they are.
Alright, sent you one.
Okay.
Oh. You're already in the wing. Oh, you're in a wing. You have to exit out of the wing.
I will. I'm gonna make sure this thing has power while I'm fighting.
Thirty clicks from you guys.
Who's that?
Villani.
Cool.
Good, the frameshift drive still works. Made a very strange build.
Hey, it's Villani. All right, let's get some space for away from the fights.
Yeah, I'm trying, the back boost isn't really kicking in yet.
Oh, it's so cute. My rebuy is only 325,000.
Where are you, Villani? My sensors suck. My sensors just suck. Alright, there you are. Alright. Let's stay away from each other, 5 clicks out. And then, yeah.
Where are you in relation to the resource extraction site beacon?
I am one click away from you. I'm actually in front of you-ish.
I don't think we'll be able to do 5 clicks. It wasn't working last time. Done, lost you.
Yeah, I see you.
Go. Go just straight okay. Visual.
So, you want to go, Villani?
Let me find you real quick.
Okay, I'll put up my hard points. Yeah, I see you visually.
You see me flickering?
Nah, visually, like, I could see a dark spot. Okay, I'll move closer.
Hard points up.
Okay, hard points up. Good to go.
Good to go on your count.
Total destruction?
Yep.
Cool. Alright, let's do it.
I don't have to guess how that ended.
No, you it hasn't ended yet, but I'm not sure why.
Oh.
I've been at 1% with no shields for a little while now, and I've been somehow managing to evade Max's fire. I have shields again.
So who am I fighting?
Guess you can fight me. I'm the only one available to fight.
Do we fight in the field or do we fight above it?
Doesn't matter.
The last couple fights I was in, we started above it, but ended up pulling into it.
I'll fight in the field. More fun in the field.
Alright.
There's more danger.
There's more things to hide behind.
More things to hit.
And more things to hit, yeah. If I keep this up, maybe Max will eventually boost into an asteroid. I'm starting to get tired of this.
Whenever you're ready, Regen.
Huh?
Whenever you're ready.
Hang on. I thought we had to do it at 5 clicks.
Okay, well, we're at 5 clicks. Fight starts when we meet at 2.
Fight starts when we meet at 2?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yay, I'm finally dead.
You can last 2 minutes without hitting me, I'll die.
Holy armor, Villani.
Doesn't help when none when I can't maneuver real well.
Yeah, that's why I picked the eagle with a no hull reinforcement. But yeah, you almost had me, man. I had my shields out and then my my hull at 29. I was gonna die.
All you had to do was stay close on whatever hit a thing.
Yeah. That's what I tried.
Shortly after the start, you already knocked out my oxygen. So
I did?
Dying anyways.
I did. I was aiming for it. I thought I didn't do enough damage.
No, you succeeded.
So your canopy disappeared, or is your oxygen?
Canopy. I was at a minute 5 left when you killed me of life support.
So it doesn't take it doesn't have to be 0% life support to destroy the canopy then, huh?
No,
it's separate.
Done.
Yeah. But if you aim for life support, you're aiming for the canopy also. Yes?
I'm not sure.
It seems like it. That's very interesting. But yeah, it was a good fight.
Oh, Regen, one more ram and you probably would have blown me up.
If you did what? Oh.
I nailed the thing there, and it like just took out the power plant, I think. Asteroid.
All right, gentlemen, you guys have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow.
You too. Thanks for joining us, Villani.
All right, man.
Not a problem. Thanks for the invite.
Have to get all used to all these bindings now. Just thankful it's more intuitive than my last setup.
Oh, who? Mad Max says, could you ask who won? I'd like to have the winners fight each other.
I won against Villani.
And Mad Max won against me.
I won against Ragen.
Oh, what? I can't fight again?
I don't know what we're doing, man. I wasn't trying to keep score.
I didn't know we were keeping score. I thought we were just practicing.
I think we'd originally conceived... Oh, yeah, we aren't really keeping score. We talked about doing some sort of tournament thing before. And if we were doing a proper tournament, I think we would actually go with a Swiss style, not a bracket style.
Swiss style? What's that?
In a bracket style, you just have, you know, everybody fights, the winners fight the winners, and then, you know,
yeah.
And then you're down to one fight. And the Swiss style is actually what I think you'll see a lot of professional sports do something similar to. Instead, you know, a win counts for 2 points, a draw is 1 point, a loss is 0 points. And then basically you do rounds and try and pair up people with the same number of wins, essentially. So the end result out of the first... So after the first round, the second round, essentially the winners fight winners, losers fight losers. But then the third round, it's a little more complicated because, you know, some people will have won their first match and lost their second, or vice versa. So the people that won their first and lost their second will actually have the same score. And then they'd be paired up. Yeah, Max is saying, yeah, we aren't doing an actual real tournament thing this time around. He just wants to have the people who won the last match fight each other, just so the winners who probably have better skills fight each other this round.
Yeah, for about half that match, like, for whatever reason, I, like, lost contact with Maxim or Villani or whoever it was.
Yeah, I don't remember.